What up, bitches? It's Lit Lynn. We're here, about to do my makeup. Got all my shit on deck. We're ready. All right, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put on some Peter Thomas. This is about to be some cream, you know, it's gonna lighten up your face. It's gonna make it great. You just gotta massage it in. It's awesome. Yep, just put it, make sure you get it in that chin. Make sure you get it on your lip. You just gotta do it. Something comes off on your hands, but it is what it is. You know, that's just how we do it. Alrighty, you just wipe it off. Alright, brighter days, that's what we do, okay? Alrighty, you put that on your cheeks, you put it on your nose, rub that shit in, man, do it. That's just what you do. You gotta rub it in, you gotta make it look good. Make sure you blend it into your neck. Now we're gonna put on the brightening and tightening. You always brighten tight, man. Just a little bit. A little bit goes a long way. Also, you're gonna put that into your face. You're gonna rub it everywhere. That is what makes your skin look great. Alright, Maybelline Fit Me. What is this? Alrighty. Now we're gonna put on our little spongy thing. Oh, too much. My bad. Alright. Whoops. Alright. A little bit around your face, you know? Yep. Use that egg beater thing. Beat that shit. Put it into your face. You gotta get that dent out of your face. You gotta get those bags away. You know, that's just what we do. We blend it away. Let's do it. Alright. Keep blending. Make sure you get that neck, because if you don't get that neck, it doesn't look good. It's got to be even. Forehead. Alrighty. 420. My favorite kind of activity. My favorite kind of date. You pound that shit into the thing. A little bit of powder. Ooh, got that good brush. Swirl it around. Forehead, face, everything. Alrighty. Keep blending it. You know, let's blend it into everything. Ooh, naked palette. Another brown box. Alrighty. We're going to use the light brown. Put that over your eyes. Make that shit pop. Make sure it's even. Make sure it's even on both sides or it doesn't look good. Alright, dark horse. There's a good wine after that, but this is also a good makeup, alright? On the crease, fill that in. Fill that bitch in. If you don't fill that in, it doesn't look good. Yep, put it around the crease. Alright, creep. My favorite word, creep. You better put that shit and creep it on your eyes. Dark, like my soul. Do it. Just do it up. We're using a little brush for this one. We're going to blend it all together. Still on that naked palette, man. Alrighty. Blend it. Blend that bitch. Just do it. Alright. Gonna go back, finish it up, make sure I got those bags, make sure my eyes look like they're actually, you know, symmetrical. Alright, now we're back with the little one. We're gonna use the light brown, looking like a fish. Gonna pucker those lips, pucker those cheeks. Get that highlight, man. Let's just do it. Get that highlight, dude. Blush, whatever it is. Oh, blend that forehead. Yep, that's what I'm doing. Blending that forehead. Make sure you get that neck because, you know, you gotta hide that jawline, man. Alrighty. Now we're going at it with the big boy blender. We're gonna beat that shit and put it together. Yep, we're gonna make it into one big, nice face. Bear skin. Bear skin's good. Ooh, we're gonna do some tribal marks. Yep, that's what we're doing. Three lines on the top, three lines on the bottom. Now we're gonna go back with that little egg, and we're gonna blend that. We're gonna make sure you get it under the eyes, into the forehead. All right. Make sure we don't have any bags. Make sure there's no dark marks. Alright, a little sun. A little sun? More like a lot of sun because, you know, we pasty in this bitch. This is Connecticut. That's how we do it. We're always pasty until it's July. Alright, Sephora. We're going with that black eyeliner. We're gonna stick that bitch right on the lid. Gonna make sure it's... Oh, messed up there. Alright, now we're gonna go even. Yep, back at it with the other one. We're going even. Alrighty. Yup. Oh, fat. We're going in with that fat liquid. Yup. Make that shit fat, boy. That's how you do it. Make it fat. Gotta make it even. Make it fat. Oh, yup. That's how I do it. Yup. Alrighty. Now we're going in with that highlight. We're gonna highlight the shit out of my face. Now we're going all-nighter. That's how I like it. All-nighter. Now you're gonna spray that bitch like it's your job. Yep, that's how I'm doing it. Alright, gonna air dry. Pat that. Now, oh, you know it's a good night when the lashes are coming out, man. It's lash time. You're right. Just add a little bit of glue. A little bit goes a long way. You know, I don't have a lot of eyelashes anyway. Alright, blow that bitch like... Yep, that's... Yep, alright. Nope, messed it. Okay, that's... Yep, alright, got it on that one, yep. Alrighty. Gonna match it with the other one. Gotta make it look like I actually have eyelashes. Alright, lipstick time. Oh! Alright. That's a good color. Yeah, I like this color. It's like a pink, but it's also kind of like a red. You know, it's just makes you pop. Makes everything pop. All right, dance time. Hey, get it. All right, making sure nothing comes off. Now we're going to go in with that step two, the lock and shine. Got to make those shit. Make it look like somebody wants to actually kiss me, man. All right, we done. Yep, let's do it. Hey, thanks for everybody watching. Have a blessed night. I'm going to get some dick. Bye.